back to that.
You hit 20 home runs 6 times in your career, but a major online publication voted you for having the 3rd best outfield arm in baseball history. I still think it's number one, Roberto Clemente number one, but you had an absolute cannon. Are you recognized for your arm when you go to places and people talk about your prowess on the baseball field, or is that something you think is forgotten?
Well, people talk about it a lot, and I go to New York a lot and do things.